What's going on, Trash Squad? Good morning, happy day after Christmas. We're gonna start, we're back on our bullshit with grinding, so. What do we need to do? I don't even know. 3 kills without dying 10 times. With the Bryson, okay. But we're just gonna start, keep back on the grind and go from there. I need something with faster rechamber speed. That's the big thing for me, man. That should be a headshot, but okay. One 3 kill without dying.
I'm with you. We have
to one. Dang. Fuck. This is just hell's fuck on wheels, dude. Someone messed with the hardcores. I'm like, fucking, alright, cool. Spawn trap, I love it. One. Two. Three. Dude, wild. Game's annoying, that's for damn sure. But we're gonna play this probably the first of the year until we can figure out what's next. Because we need to do a big reevaluation of what we're doing here. This Call of Duty just ain't it, Chief. God, once I stop having fun, I just don't wanna play it anymore. god, it's gonna drive me nuts today, guys. Gonna drive me fucking nuts. Behind me, go figure. One. Couldn't even see that one. Sick. Just get faster fucking rechamber speed on this, man. There's two, but I can't get the third. Sometimes I just don't understand, man. COD timing's an art, and I never get lucky on it. It works every time I pop that corner, though. That's cool. Hate the fact I have to do a fucking shotgun. I don't have to do a shotgun, I get that, but at the same time, like, I gotta do shotguns, and these motherfuckers are out here with fucking ARs and shit, just fucking dusting me, because I can't fucking shoot fast enough, because it's a shotgun. And I have one semi-auto. You ran that corner and you just knew exactly what the fuck I was at. I need to fucking rebuild this gun for sure-sies. Let's try this one. Seems to be a move. So apparently your rechamber speed goes up with that fucking thing. Not a good game, ladies and gentlemen, not a good game. When your kids grow up, you just, I'm not ready for it. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I don't even give a shit about fucking. I guess I could tune all this shit, huh? Didn't even think about doing that. damage range for sure. And we'll remove the laser. Let's go stock and let's do... I don't know. It's all crouch movement speed. Let's see, ammunition, I don't want to do any of that, because it ain't worth it. Everybody has that fucking suppressor on, maybe I'm just doing that wrong. Damage range, bullet velocity, sound suppression, bullet velocity, recoil smoothness. That's all we want is bullet velocity, apparently. And all our shit's good there. Let's keep going. Cyber attack's back though, which is sweet. No, this is already going full speed. Gross. It's a challenge complete. I don't know if that was a weapon challenge or an actual challenge, so. I don't think I got no 3 kills without dying. Two, unless like it counts my last kill in the last game. And you're behind me. There we go. I think that's done now, I think. I'm gonna hope to God it's done, because I don't want to use that gun no more. Cool. Customize this one. Let's see what, I don't know what I gotta do. 25 kills while crouched, that's not bad. Long shots with the shotgun, that's gonna be rough, but it's fine. So, 23 more crouch kills. Let's go build this bitch. Okay. Damage range, perfect. Muzzle, perfect. Magazine, perfect. Guard. And stock. It doesn't matter which one you do. Alright. I am walking. Damage range. Bullet velocity and down. Sprint. Crouch. Gonna play this until it gets rid of it today.
Fuck. and see what this bitch said.
Bro, I'm gonna get so many assists, I can already feel it. And you're behind me, cool. I'm not here to hear fucking people's shitty mics today. Oh god, that's fair. I slipped into that. I'm gonna get pissed off with the rockets, I'll tell you that much. Oh, it's not my guy behind me. Crazy. Holy shit. Shock sticks are annoying as fuck. Killing. The inconsistencies are real, dude. Drives me fucking crazy. That's why I don't want to play this anymore. It's just inconsistent. Oh, fuck. Aim down sight, I fucking get hit markers. Hit fire, I get one shot kills. Like. Oh my god, your eyes are all just sitting here with your thumb up your ass. I don't like that either. I'm getting tired of that, too. Everybody fucking plays the exact same way on this fucking map, so it's just like... Yeah, you should do smoke and see me, no issue. Oh, I had fucking black smoke in front of me, that's wild. Okay. Heh. 25-point assist. I'm gonna shoot a rocket in the cage. Okay, I slid. Beautiful. Two pit markers, two. Not just one, two of the shotgun at point blank. I got 23, so I probably got 20-ish of hit or fucking crouch kills.
4-4-4-4-4-4-4. Call Jake Maisland now.
Okay, we got 17 hit or low blows. 5 more crouch kills, and then we can just fucking go for it. HyperX can give me a charm, that's ass. A half-pound big Fruit Loop being sold for $20. I hate the irrelevance of IGN anymore. See, that should have been a kill. See, same fucking dude kills me every fucking time. Slide shoot. Behind me, crazy. Okay. These shots are getting silly. I love that my shit's suppressed. People are still fucking turning on me when they hear me shoot. Dude, quit fucking pinging. Demon. With the three. Get fucking original, dog. I'm tired of that shit. That's the one thing I don't give a fuck about in this video game world anymore. It just makes fucking stupid lack creativity. Like, if you have a number in your name to fucking place a letter, you're wrong. Like, that dude's got his whole ass fucking real name. Like, he's remote. Fucking okay. Wish I could just round corners and shoot that fucking quick with a shotgun. I'm fucking tired of this bullshit, dude. I just have the best luck. Two. Fuck my life, dude. Ugh, gross. Need to make it to where riot shields can't fucking carry a weapon with them. That's what they need to do. That'd be the ultimate nerf for this thing. You put the riot shield, you can have nothing but a fucking knife. That would be the ultimate fucking nerf. It'd be perfect, it wouldn't be unreasonable. Get it off. That time I got it off. Oh, I shot right there, but apparently no hits. That's cool. Or at least put armor penetrating rounds go through it. Like, explosive rounds fuck it up. Like, it'd be great.
Hostile
can this fucking game, and I'm just done with it, man. Like, I ain't good. It's just not fun. Like, I'm not getting, I get shit on, dude. I just, this ain't it, chief. One, two, should have been three, but whatever. Whole team on the hard point, not one of the person can fucking hit that shot. Like, okay, that's cool. This game's fucking great. It's such a well-designed bullshit. I love it. Game going fucking crazy with this game though, dude. And it's just because I have to do shotguns right now, like. Like, once I go to something that's not shotguns, I'll fucking be less angry, but. Oh my god. Jesus Christ.
Fuck.
Positive. Hey, unlock all base camos. Let's go. I think I got one, maybe two. No, I got five. Holy shit. It's a good play there. Almost there, and we're done with shotguns. An LMG shouldn't be too bad. Especially on shipment, they shouldn't be bad at all. Marksman rifles are gonna be a little rough. Snipers are gonna be a little rough. Melee won't be that bad.
Pistols will go to tier one.
And you just laid down there, crazy. And you're just laying down. Fucking goddamn it, dude. Dude, I'm tired of this fucking. I can't get a one shot kill with this fucking gun outside of fucking 2 meters. Bro, fucking really? God damn it. And you're behind me. Go fucking figure, dude. Whatever. I throw your knife to you. Fucking goddamn assist galore over here. And a rocket. One. Two. God damn it, dude. So the fucking riot shield, what a douche. So fucking much. Two hit markers. Fuck you, dude, really? I'm behind that wall, but whatever, just fucking body lands behind me and kicks me, that's fucking cool. And you're just laying down. Oh my god, just fucking post it up. This game's not great, and it drives me nuts.
Good complex. This is a dick.
Okay. 29 kills. None of them in a sequence, though. Oh, you got a good knife. I don't think I got maybe one. That's three, it makes me feel better than it did. Two more than shotguns are done and good fucking goddamn machine guns again. Because the nice thing about fucking marksman and sniper rifles, I can build them short. Not necessarily short, but we're gonna do snipers and invasion probably. LMGs I can do here, which is fine. I can build these fucking. Two, three kills without dying. I'm not here for it though today, if I can tell y'all that much. So excited to fucking hopefully, fingers crossed, finish it this game and leave. And you're down the middle with a sniper. And the CDL skins, oh, I fucking hate any fat fucker who uses those. It's not gonna happen. Of course, I need two fucking three kills without dying. I'm not gonna make it happen here. Fuck me, dude. Come back, there's three. Three. Bro, why am I not getting kills, man? Shoot, shoot, shoot. Wish this thing would just fucking auto, man. Two kills. Two fucking grenade. Well, that's three, so. Fuck, man. Two. And you're just sitting there watching the fucking hallway. Beautiful. How good are you? Yeah, both trophy systems down, so we can't do anything. And you're still just fucking blending in there. Love this shit. Love it. One. Two. Three. I said it was done. I'm done. Not playing with shotguns anymore. Gunsmith. Ugh, finally, okay.
20 long shot kills. That's annoying, but doable in its own right.
Yeah. Yeah, I think I have the exchange on the thing. Let's just make sure. Shotguns are 12.5 meters. That's not hard at all. Cool. So you're done. LMGs, and we're just gonna start at the Seeking and go from there. 50 kills using a suppressor. Okay, that ain't hard. It's gonna take a minute, but. Crazy on this one, so it's like fuck it, 150 rounds. It's not hard at all. That's just. Is it 50 kills with the suppressor? Just fucking post up in the middle somewhere, apparently, because everyone else does.
Autistic.
Yeah, you are. It's okay.
Damn. Oh.
Team deathmatch. Okay. Never mind. This isn't gonna be as easy as I thought it was. Oh, 0-3. Let's fucking rip. Got two. Two to the chest, no damage. Need to build this bitch for hip fire. Fucking ADS. To say the least, this game's frustrating as fuck. Let's see, so we need ADS. That's the whole thing here. Aim down sight, recoil. Aim down sight, far. Sprint to fire, aim down sight speed. Aim down sight speed, hip walking speed. Okay.
It's all good, it's all good.
And that's cool. This gun fucking sucks. Sick. Trophy, 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 trophy. I swear to God, dude. If ever gets asked why you have fucking uninstalled this shit, dude. There just ain't no fucking way, dude. It's annoying as fuck. And you can just drop shot. I can't drop shot. Because I go to drop shot, my guy fucking dolphin dives. I love that I get fucking like 3 rounds on a body and then. Oh. Beautiful. I'm the only one who got killed by it. That's fucking sick. I'm gonna camp because I don't know what else to do. I'm fucking worth camping. Dude. Getting real fucking sick of this shit already, man. Yeah, I think we're gonna go to Destiny full time. That's where I'm at. I'm sure I'm not fucking enjoying this, dude. Like, the grind's not fun. Playing by yourself ain't fucking fun. That shit ain't fun. David, I appreciate the like. God damn it, I just need to fucking post up there apparently. Gotta just get these kills with the suppressor and then might be happy, but till then, don't know. Fucking just a bunch of leg shots, nothing. Shock's nicked. Cluster mine, sick. I thought LMGs were gonna be fun, I was wrong! I was way wrong. Jesus Christ, man. No fucking bueno. Good morning, Taylor. Hope you guys had a good Christmas. Oh, I only got 34, even though I've gotten 7, 12, and 37 there, but whatever. That's a good. I got a 33 there, so it's 7, 11, and 33 were my totals. Whatever. Seems great. Doesn't track shit. Yes, y'all. Oh, yeah. That's a bummer. I don't like... That makes me sad. But, yes. It was Christmas. I can tell you that much. It's definitely Christmas. A lot of shit that went on. Nothing bad. Just a lot. Christmas is rough. Dude, like, I think I wasn't sure if I sent you guys the picture or not in the fucking group chat, but dude, the amount of shit these kids got, I was just like, bro, what the fuck? Like, I'm pretty sure Summer got more from, like, Trisha's family and everyone than he did from us, just because, like, it was fucking wild. It was fucking wild, though, dude. I walk into her parents' house, okay, cool, whatever, Christmas, yeah, cool. And then the amount of shit that was in that fucking house was fucking off the wall. If you haven't seen it, go look at my story and you'll see the fucking goddamn pictures of that fucking house. House, dude, it was wild. The amount of shit those kids got. And Simon loved your guys' thing. He was so excited to see his dinosaur and he likes the power drills, the drills that come with those things. Don't know how I stuck him, but sure. But today's the fucking play day, not gonna lie to you. He didn't really get to open a lot because it was just, we were here, he opened up some presents, opened up all his fucking presents. Fucking decided it was time for a fucking nap, went and took a nap. Took his fucking nap, woke up, and we had to go. There's a lot going on there. One. Two. Dang. Dude. Things are the whole fucking mess. It was just so much shit. Like, our car looked like the back of Santa's fucking sleigh when we left. Thanks, Pops. Oh, you went left, dick. Dang. Oh god. I can't do anything like that with shotguns, that's wild. Bro, fucking nobody could kill him? Cool. Half these dudes ain't even fucking, like, they get these names, like, toxic, and it's like, you're not even, like, good enough to be considered toxic, like, I am dusting this fucking lobby right now. Like, annoying, sure. Too. Oh, you got a shotgun. And you're behind me. Well, the team's behind me, but he's behind me too. Good stick. Fuck my life. Annoying. But damn, melee would have been fun there. Chelsea, thank you for the like. I appreciate you. Behind me. Oh, okay. That's three. I don't know even what was happening there. Oh, chopper gunner. Okay, someone kill me now, because I really don't have time to reload this. Thank you. Way too hard on that one. God damn it. I did three kills without dying, man. Behind me. You spawned behind me. It's getting annoying. Annoying. Can't see. Hope for the best. AP rounds on this fucking thing. So we're gonna have a fucking shot in the dark here, apparently. 642. Jesus Christ. Fuck my life.
Mission compromised. We've been defeated.
60 kills. 9 seconds on the hard point. See, I use a shotgun. I can't get that fucking lucky, dude. Bryce, thank you for the like. 16:59, oh, we barely fucking positive there. How close are we? Yeah, I got six there though, that's cool. Over halfway, should really do it in one game. Once we get gold, back out, build the next LMG. Hey, we got 2, 3, it's gonna be, it should be 3 or 4 guns gold today, so that's, makes me feel good. Still fucking done with this game, though, like, and you're over there fucking sucking dick in your mic, not here for that. See what we can do here. Really wish I had hardcore shipment. I'd be fucking donezo by now. If I could just give me tier hardcore shipment shoot house, I'd be a happy camper. Ain't happening in this game, fuck. Can't even fucking exist. A whole fucking team with me in. Bro, I fucking started shooting. Apparently, I shot the door the whole time. Beautiful. This game's gross. Bro, I turned and started shooting, couldn't even get a fucking kill on it. That's fucking nuts. Nah, Dano. Not right now, my guy. Everybody always hits me up at the end of my fucking playtime. And I'm in the middle of a grind, so... Actually, I'm at the end of a grind, which makes me feel good, but... No one's in there anymore, that's cool. Bro. Oh, that's a rough one today. Okay. I threw my flag at the flagpole, or threw my fucking frag at the flagpole, that's great. Okay, that's three, so. Opposite side of the fucking goddamn map, let's go. Nothing but hit markers on that first dude, and it took like 15 rounds. That's the issue with this game right there. Like, there's just no consistency, like... God damn it. Love it. Just gotta start meleeing, I guess. One. Two. Oh yeah, Sex Finds Biz. Fucking YouTube's ass, dude. When it comes to that shit. Fuck, man. Fuck me, dude. Thank you. Never mind. No, thank you. Dude. The amount of hit markers I get is ridiculous right now. And you're behind me. Can't even fuck around a corner without just fucking being pre-fired and dying. Bro, don't start fucking pinging, please. You're behind me. Go fucking figure. You're behind me again. Cool. Lay down. I love it. And you're behind me. Again, behind me, behind me, behind me, dude. I can't catch a fucking goddamn break in this fucking game. Yeah, the helo got me. Once this gun's done, we're done for the day. I'm not here for it. Fucking nuts. Hell yeah, 50-point assist. Cool, we're done after this game. Sweet. It took us an hour and a half, got 30 minutes. Done. I'm just, until I figure out what the fuck I want to play next, like. Okay. Might take a break from fucking real guns and use deagles. This one should be gold now. Sweet, Sagan's done. Yeah, we're gonna do the HCR. And we only got two more kills with the MCPR and we unlock that one. Let's do this, bitch. Actually, I don't know what the standard is. This is all sprint, ADS. It's done, okay. Just verify what we gotta do. 18 mounted kills. Have fun, buddy. Have a good day at work. So, 20 kills while mounted. 18 kills while mounted. 3 kills without dying. Probably gonna drive me fucking nuts, but that's fine. Let's go.
Not here for mounted kills, and I don't want to do it. Mood, it probably did.
Oh my god.
Okay, sure.
That's like 4 headshots and no fucking kill. Wild. And you're behind me. Go figure. I'm just gonna keep shooting at that point, like... You can kill me, I gotta get mounted kills. What? I'm so confused. Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. great. It's great. I love it. Yeah, you can get behind me. I don't really care any amount of kills, so. I don't know how that's not all the amount of kills done. There we go. Thank you, Sonia. Dick right there. How are the boys liking their VR? Josh looked like he was having fun. Oh god. Alright, 3 kills without dying. This is a hard one. Fuck, man. YouTube and fucking report all this shit. Let's see, what do we get done? Got one done, yeah. Alright, 3 kills without dying 9 times. 27 kills. I also got a $50 Amazon gift card and I don't know what to do. Kinda got everything I want right now, so. Some sound deadening, that'd be good, I guess. Okay. I should be able to get it in domination. One, zero. I fucking saw you too late. Boy, fucking really? One. Fuck! Drive me nuts. Drive me fucking crazy. One. Two. God damn it, should've been three. God damn it. One. Two. Three. Four. Should've been 5-6, but whatever. One. Oh, that's an assist. Never mind. One. Two. Three, four. Flagpole again. Two. Never mind. Okay, sure. One. Right shield behind me. He finished. That's cool. No, I'm not. Thank you. It's fine. I'm gonna make this work. Drive me nuts already. I'm almost done though, so. really think they would fucking just disable fucking torches. Just disliked an overused fucking goddamn. Just make it a goddamn non-lethal. Oh, you're not mine. God damn it, dude. It's two. I just got punched in the face with a shotgun. One. I got killed by a grenade. I don't know how it's not done yet, honestly. I feel like I've gotten a lot here. Bro, fuck you, what? You're just camping back there, holding hands with your second ding. Trigger that, I guess. Clear that out, maybe? I don't know, it sounds like I'm doing something right, because I'm definitely not. I feel like I should have got it there. I feel like I had a lot. Never mind, 7961. Probably not. Oh, we did. Cool. Alright, cool. Well. Go to the Icarus, I guess. Customized camo. Okay, we need a lot here. Gunsmith, customized camos. 30 kills while crouched, that's not bad. 20 kills while mounted, that's not bad with shipment. Okay, cool. Well, I'm gonna end it there, guys. As always, live fast, eat trash, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.